This video is about a new editing software, Shotcut. Shotcut is free and you can download it from here. While downloading Shotcut, please make sure that you download the 64-bit Windows installer. Once the download is done, install the Shotcut software on your system like this. After the installation is done, go to All Programs on your system and search Shotcut and then open it. The first time you open Shotcut, it will look like this. You can see there are no windows to edit video. To get our editing windows, we will need to change some settings, which is a one-time process. First, we will go to settings and select theme, in which we will select system. Next, we will open our playlist window. There are two ways to get the playlist window. First is to look for playlist icon on the toolbar. Clicking on this will open your playlist. Second way is to go to View drop-down and click on Playlist. To get our timeline, we will use one of these ways. We will either click on the timeline icon on the toolbar or we will go to the View drop-down. You can also adjust your windows like this according to the need. Over here, you can see two small boxes. When you click on this, the window will come out and you can place it anywhere you want. You can adjust your windows like this as well. Now your software is ready to edit videos. Next, we will get our footage into playlist window. You can drag all your clips like this to the playlist window directly. Or you can go on Open File icon and select your clips from the folders like this. If you want to delete some clips, then you can delete them like this. Right click on the clip and select Remove option. Drag your clips like this on the timeline to start editing. In the next video, we will see how to edit on timeline and multiple tracks. Thank you.